with some sweets. You promise?
All you've done is scran all the way home.
Later, let's just get the bags in, yeah? Craig, what's wrong?
Oh, just an adventure holiday. You too?
What?
Been on holiday?
No.
Right. So where you been?
A modelling assignment.
Yeah, I just tagged along for a laugh.
Didn't work so well then. So how was it? Not so good?
It was about as good as our engagement party. If that gives you anything to go by.
What? Why are you bringing that up? I thought we sorted this, that we were mates.
Sarah, let's go. Come on, she's just upset.
You'd have thought I'd have learned by now, wouldn't you? You know, if it's supposed to be the best day of my life, it's probably going to turn out to be the worst.
Are we still talking about us?
Oh, it is not about you, you arrogant pig. All right, I couldn't care less if you dropped down dead.
Sorry, Craig.
I didn't want to tell you while we were there, because I knew you'd get upset. And I was upset too.
I thought Niall was my friend.
He was.
Why does everyone have to go to heaven?
Hey. Come on, mate. Look, I know it's unfair. Yeah. But you still got Steph. She's the best.
The only nice people in there, like Mike, my mum and my dad.
Try not to think about things like that today. Just think of nice things.
What like?
Well, you're going to Colomendy next week, aren't you?
I don't even want to go.
Remember how you asked me if I'd go along and do the whole parent-teacher thing?
Oh, you'd sooner go swimming and sick.
Well, newsflash, I've changed my mind. I want to go. I always wanted my mum to do things like that. Well, go get your coat.
You okay?
Yeah, just being a div. Will you turn the light on, please? Oh my God.
Hey. You're gonna be fine. Right, touching.